I'm Daniel Humm, and we're here at 11 Madison Park in New York City. Well, I grew up in Switzerland, started cooking when I was 14, and I love the craft of cooking. I love to be in the kitchen, I love to work with people. The acid is the foundation in every dish, in every of our dishes. I think we are in a place now where I slowly feel like finally I'm able to do what I wanted to do for so long. And it is to really, you know, focus on the best ingredients available. We have so many people working with us now from all over the world, and everyone is passionate about food, and everyone is willing to work hard, and everyone shares the same goals. I have learned so much about people, about the world, about myself, through the people I work with every day. Sometimes I'm in the elevator in the morning in my building, and you know, I see everyone dressed up in their suits, and you know, they don't look happy. They probably don't like their jobs, and I know I'm gonna go to a restaurant, work with food, work with amazing people, able to be creative, and I feel so blessed.